In Egyptian mythology, the god King Osiris unified the kingdoms and ruled with wisdom and justice over the whole of Egypt, until he was killed by his brother, the usurper Set. Osiris's wife, the goddess Isis, recovered her husband's lifeless body. Using the power within the staff of Osiris, she returned him to the world, but only long enough to conceive a son, Horus. When Set learned of her actions, he stole the staff and used its power to imprison Isis and Horus. Then he seized the reanimated form of Osiris, tore his body into pieces, and scattered them across the land until he ruled Egypt unopposed. As his kingdom declined, he descended to the underworld, Duat, in search of greater power. But Osiris alone possessed the power to return from Duat, and without the staff, Set found himself trapped for eternity. The Temple of Osiris remained sealed for thousands of years until I discovered a way inside. But I was not alone. Carter Bell, a rising star in archaeology, was also in search of the staff. The lost staff of Osiris was inside. With our prize so close, the race was on. Carter, wait!
Ha! Not this time,
but it was too late. The staff was a trap, and the temple a prison. Carter and I were cursed.
We owe you our thanks, travelers. You have freed us from our prison, but you are now marked for judgment. You do not have much time. Duat, the realm of the dead, awaits. I am Isis, and this is my son, Horus. We are the last of the old gods who stood against Set. If you wish to live, we must escape this temple and find the pieces of Osiris. The trap that kept us bound here has marked you and summoned Amit, Eater of Hearts. She will burrow from beneath the earth to find you, and you will face the judgment of Anubis. Take the staff. With its power, I can give you guidance no matter how far apart we are. Hurry, mortal. You are not safe here.
There's got to be a way to light those fires.
Mark of Set. He is still trapped in Duat, but he can extend his power into our world. These marks must be destroyed wherever we find them.
Like cauterizing a wound. Let's go. Let me see.
Have you come at last to bow before me? I owe you a great thanks. For thousands of years I was lost in the dark of Duat, but when you touched the staff, it sang to me. It guided me back here so that I may reclaim what is mine.
You are a murderer and a tyrant, Set. We will grant justice for Osiris and seal you in Duat forever.
So be it. But while you withered in captivity, I mastered the secrets of Duat. I will find my way back to this world. And you have shown me the path. I will take back my throne.
Look, Set is raising his army.
He has corrupted the cycles of life and death, and made these spirits into his slaves. The power of Osiris still resides within his staff. If we raise it up, it will affect anything with his glyph. She is, but Ahmet is close. Keep your eyes open. We should move. There is no telling when Ahmet will find you. The traps in this place are deadly. We must be cautious.
Things these bombs. Just try to stay clear of the blast.
We will keep that in mind.
right. Let's just take this slow and steady.
Souls of those judged unworthy, and that is her cursed mark on your hands.
Dear. It seems we're not the first adventurers to come this way. she is again.
Might just make it.
We slipped past her. We should go. Quickly.